Nothing we could do to run our way into heaven. So God says, look, I've got to provide a way for you to get here. And this is it. It says, on the night that he was betrayed, Jesus called his disciples. He called the disciples up to the table and he said, look, he said, this piece of bread, this loaf of bread that I have. He said, this is like my body. This is like my body because it's about to be broken, just like I'm about to be broken for you. So they took it, they broke it, they handed it out to him, and he said, this is my body broken for you. And he has the same message for us today. This is my body broken for you. Because without me, you can't make it. Let's pray. Father, how do we begin to express love for you? Face of everything you've done. Father, you have called us out. Lord, we were all prodigals at one time. We may have friends right now who are prodigals. We may have children. Lord, we may be a prodigal ourselves. Whatever that situation is, Lord, remind us with this today that as we together take this bread, Lord, there's a God who loves us, there's a God who cares for us, there's a God who is broken so we can have a right relationship.
Yeah.
the cross. Who this is about? The whole point of this is leading us to the cross. The whole point of Jesus saying, I'm going to shed my blood for you, was for the sole purpose of getting you and I to the cross. You've been the only one who needed it. He still would have done it. So great is the love of the Father for us that he was willing to sacrifice everything for us. He stood on that hill and he looked for us down to the corner of the five and he saw us and he said, I love you so much, I'm going to do whatever it takes to get you home to me. I am the prodigal. So are you. God loved us with incredible love. Relentlessly, God loves us. Purposefully, God loves us. For the sole purpose of bringing us to the foot of the cross. Take this together, drink. Acknowledge that in your heart. This is where God needs you.